Hello and welcome back to my 7 Days to Die Let's Play series. Jack Boone here with the Vagabond's B-Rat and Mai as we continue where we left off last episode and expand our home. Hope you're all enjoying this series so far. There's only one more episode left and we'll be starting a new gameplay session. I hope you enjoy, and as always, have a good one.
I feel like I'm gonna slip. Whoop. Is this a fort or a nightclub?
A little bit of both. It's mostly going to look like a nightclub. You should have seen my bedroom, man. You would have loved it. Like, I even had XX at the bottom of my bed. It's totally fine. Floors were all glass.
Sauce. Cement mixer is ready. I hear a lot of footsteps of ours.
Everybody crouch.
Yeah. Hey Jen, do we have enough nails here for like 4 more weapon supply crates?
Enough for 2, give me a sec. Give him a minute, I'm making them. Hear him hitting the rocks.
Hear him rustling through the grass.
That'd be concerning if we weren't so deep in the ground.
Mm-hmm. Still creepy.
Alright, do you want me to start pulling all the materials out of the furnace?
Yeah. These are pretty much set. One more forge to build, so they're even. There we go. Do we have that cement maker?
Mm-hmm. Where you told me to put it.
Oh, upstairs or in this one?
In this? In there.
Perfect, thank you. me a favor and fill those in with this shit.
Oops.
What? Make you a lot more. It's just cobblestone rocks. Hey, I'm not done. That's just a frame.
Oops.
Your eye is gonna be a pain to take down.
You want me to take it down?
No, no, don't touch the things.
Alright, I'll sit in the corner.
Stop touching the things.
Sit here.
Okay, go ahead and solidify it.
Everything?
Yep.
Just once, twice, three times?
Once. Light. I can't take that.
Turn your light off. Not all of us have mining helmets.
No. I have to be dark for now.
Fine. I see anything.
I have to put up decorative lighting. If I got a bunch of fucking light sources I gotta run around and take down. Here.
Huh?
Cobblestone. I see what you mean when I leave this off, so here. And what is this pointy crap on my kitchen wall? Yeah, I'm about to start getting the kitchen. It's gonna be on this wall. Just trying to figure out how I want to do the setup. Damn it, I'm out of clay. I need to finish tomorrow.
There's gonna, we're gonna pull clay out of that top furnace too soon. It should be in the queue.
Okay. I'm just putting up the frames to lay things out. Don't make them permanent.
You don't need anything dug out?
No, don't touch things yet.
Okay. Is there anywhere I should dig out?
Do you need me to give you something to do?
Sure, I need some rock.
I have so much rock, it's stupid.
I'll give you some.
Okay, here. And if you do end up needing to dig things out, let me know.
I'm putting up a fucking torch because it's hard to see.
Did you find the cobblestone? Remember where you put all the fucking torches so you can take them back down when I need a light? Sorry, Brad. Did you get the, clay from upstairs yet?
Not yet. It's queued up, though.
There's somebody squeaking out here.
Is it a kitty?
Nope. We should probably just leave whatever the fuck it is outside.
Is someone at our front door?
Someone sounds like she's small and dead.
Can you move?
No.
Oh, okay.
I'm too chubby.
Are you done? Ooh, that doesn't sound good.
No, he's acting weird up there.
So someone already unlocked the workbench, eh?
Oh, I did.
I'm not gonna bother unlocking it. Same as you, everybody should save their points and not get the cement mixer. Unless you have points to spare. Looks cool.
You want me to put rock on top of that? Like across the top of it?
Yeah, by all means. Cover it up from up there. Thank you for that, by the way. That's exactly what I wanted up there. Just make it look stone and natural and beautiful. Wire.
Don't forget the spot for. Oh, okay, never mind. We can put fire right here.
I got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay, we just need fire, that's all. Same thing on this side.
Huh?
Do you want the stone wrap around the top? Or no?
Yeah, I cave it all the way into the top and then make it look all nice and tall. Yeah. Oh god, it's fucking bright.
Yeah, you can take that light down.
Where is it? I can't see it.
Sorry. I like to see.
See when I'm done.
Damn, you're far away. What are you doing?
I'm in the town.
Went to town, she said that.
I know. She took off without anybody. Scrapping those radiators, because apparently they don't really do anything. Not worth much.